Amen. We thank God. Can I have your ears momentarily? Those of you who may be walking about, please, this is the time where you find yourself a seat. You just find yourself a seat, please. Because it is about time for the word of the Most High to come. And if you don't have anything crucial doing, please. There are a few people who, for one reason or the other, they are unable to sit. Because by the nature of their duty here, they are supposed to stand and make a few moves. However, even with those, we plead that you restrict and minimize your movement. For those of us who live in Accra, you know that Accra people, we are averse to the rain. When it rains in Accra, it is an abomination to us. And today, the whole day, it's been raining cats and dogs. It's really been raining. And so for you making your way here this evening, I say kudos. God bless you. Amen. Once in every year, the Resurrection Power and Living Bread Ministries family in Accra come together to celebrate Jesus, to fellowship among ourselves. You know that when we came to Accra, we were a single congregation. We were a single church. But gracefully, we've been expanding. It has become necessary for branches to be opened. And by, somehow, we lose track of each other because we don't have the opportunity most often to meet amongst ourselves. This gathering offers us that opportunity where at least once in a year, every one of us who by God's grace is a member and alive and kicking, we come together to celebrate him as Reconnect. And so one more time, it is my joy to welcome you to Reconnect 2017. Amen. But beyond us connecting among ourselves, it also offers us the opportunity to get connected to anything that has been disconnected. There are times in life where certain things get disconnected. It can be anything about your life. But beyond you meeting your brother or your sister and fellowshipping and worshiping and singing and dancing together, Reconnect also offers me and you and your family and everyone the opportunity to connect again anything that has been disengaged. And so as you celebrate Reconnect 2017, my prayer to the Lord is that everything that is disengaged in your life will be reconnected. Amen. Amen. And with these few words, I welcome you to the beginning of a week of celebration. We are here today. We will be here, God willing, through to Friday. Saturday is the only day on which we will not come. Monday to Friday, 6 p.m. each night, 5:30, sorry, we are here. And then Sunday, by the grace of God, you know it, I know it, it'll be the climax, and we will climax it in grand style. Hallelujah. We'll talk a little bit about that later on before we leave. There are many men of God and women of God here, the pastors, their wives, the deacons and deaconesses, the ministers, and everyone, and we acknowledge your presence. God willing, as the program proceeds later on, not today, we will have the opportunity also to recognize and appreciate your presence individually. Hallelujah. But to all of you, on behalf of the General Overseer and the Archbishop of the Ministry, it is my joy to welcome all of you. And to all the members, as I said, in spite of this rain, so what me afa and kan had ye ya yet hanu ni nim in siotwa yen ye chiri densu ye chiri nsuo Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ansana me yi okasa fo na twere no. Em se de emuni mo ministry nyina nso. Awurde adom ye papa ene ye general overseer de nyangopon ayi no a ono na odi animo kan na ye nyina ye di nana mo nso echi no. Em awurde adom owo ha na owo ha nyo no nko a na owo ha. Em nyame adom one ne yere a me penasem. Na me dono pa hallelujah minim se bishop of me yire asem mensu me pene yire asem pa hallelujah aye archbishop anya mwa mwa se archbishop of me yire asem cheme mensu de mimi ntimi nka bat me se me pene yire asem pa hallelujah enti aye manije adofo nom se ye de enije ne ahoho ahoa ye sore na ya boye nsem e de ama Yen Archbishop, any Lady Reverend Asare Bidiako and Stella. Amen. Patcho bit me at Nasi. Say, Mom, you're welcome. It's always a joy. Hallelujah. Are you ready for the word of God? Are you sure you are ready for the word of God? Are you very sure you are ready? Kache unyo se menye jime. E dona di. Same jime inshira. Ene makwanchire. E fie rade ho. Amen. Rade ni pa o babe kase yi. O inyami ni pa minini yi pa. Matinane na yasyan ama watitimia. Di ababe du ebra ene. Nso mabe yeso fupanyia e frɛ me bishop oyɛ agya ema me ɛwɔ awurade ɛne na dwuma mu masua bebree ɛna de afri ne nan ase yɛ kyerɛkyerɛfoɔ paa sɛ wo yɛ obi a wo pɛ heaven akɔ na wo pɛ sɛ wo sua nyame asɛm na wasa wabrabɔ wɔ asase yi nsoso no ɛkɔ yie de ma wo a w'ani bɛgye sɛ wanya opportunity sɛ ɔnka nyame asɛm ɛmfa nkyerɛ wo hallelujah Nena na jeyi eye mani je se mi sofo panyini ye nyina ye sofo panyini the deputy general overseer of resurrection power and living bread ministries owoha please the deputy gio richard kwasi owusu
amen Glory to Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Glory to Jesus Christ. Me de onyago kwa si se onam ni tumi insaso na wasandi yen. Abedumu biu. Amen. No question, you say, and now you woman say, Upia, want to know, Sabe Fia. Nay, I don't be prepa. Nay, I don't be prepa. Tia Dunyago Ponce say, what this I don't know, I don't mean. Amen. But in Chiasu, uncle. Efri mi anka sambe yere ame donon. Oso ati ya mwenye na. Hallelujah. This year is a year of expansion. expansion. And as they say, so yes, I reconnect it. Hallelujah. And then make a and any change in your point of make expansion was some kakra. Amen. Your mommy meet here, do you know, say, me van casa, a dozen do. Amen. And if you ever make the bishop say, I think, sir, if you some chance, there's a me preaching on. And then da may preach the shortest message. Ain't he? Ain't you 40 minutes? Who made you want there? Who made you 40 minutes? Who made you 40 minutes? Hallelujah. Be your Bible now called Genesis, chapter 1. Genesis T Bacon. Genesis chapter 1. Mekai Brofono Ene Asantini Nina. Genesis T Bacon. Yemompae. Ejenya Nkopon. Yedeni Munyam Mount. Yerudi Jesus Christ to Dinwa Wasuimo. Yet was said with the young qua, a chain in view. Na, Wamaya Aduma, a chain so say with the abo with him. Na, with the one semoa, a de wound shura, a praying. A wedding medal was say, sir, and a day, what be a sapunk a see a mamma say, Meno ma, and chowon sem. Raji Mr. Se Mwadum Hon Homono Emon Femimo. Do I hint us some way Rade a train? Be ye ni mayuno. We are chink up by Jesus Christ with him. Amen. Genesis chapter 1. Mekai every verse 1. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. And God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. God saw that the light was good, and he separated the light from the darkness and called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And there was evening and there was morning, the first day. And God said, "Let there be an expanse between the waters to separate water from water." So God made the expanse and separated the water under the expanse from the water above it. And it was so. God called the expanse sky, and there was evening and there was morning, the second day. Amen. Emfitiasiano onyankopon bosoro ne asase. Na asasi ye sakasaka ni hunu, na esum wo ebunu eni, na nyankopon honhom butu ensuo no eni, na onyankopon kan se enye han na eye han, na onyankopon hunu han ne se ye, na onyankopon pae han ni esum no mu, na onyankopon frɛ han no se awia. Na esum ni de ofre no anajo na ade sign na ade chin da edikan no 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 nyakopon ka se entre mumra ensuo no entem na eme pai pai ensuo ni ensuo mu no nyakopon yo hunu mu ntremu na opai. na eyesa no nyakopon fre ntremu no osoro na de san na de chin da etia mienu enono amen hallelujah enfitiasia no onyankopon bo soro ne asase wase obo soro ne asase no na asase ye sakasaka ni hunu na esum butu ebunu no eni hallelujah brofo no say the earth was empty and void na bibia nim en esum 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 kabi no question say si yeka esum a mumu bebre oha abu ha mu hunu sum da obe ka se bia meboa but minim ni ameka hallelujah ye dum kan ye nyina ne ye na ye hu e wo ha se ya kan ye na dundum esum ba no enye sum se wako mines asipen underground ba bia etu ai gold no wo mu de shaft ekɔ asase asepa ekɔ to gold no anya galam say from there na meka say galam say dia ya nie nie ya meka nie de shaft afidie ehye dia tenam kɔ asase ase ebia 5 miles 6 miles na wo kɔ asase ase hallelujah ɛhɔ na sɛ wo dum wo light no a ɛhɔ na wo hunu sum 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 esum no kwa kwa etse adie bia se wo som kura se eyeye se wo wo sa bia no a se obi sha tal fita se ne ehwemi na se wo gina wo nche pe na ne ho anka wo a wo hu se nipa wo ane ne fre ni sum hallelujah kya ko kru se na esum butu asase ani asase no a eye saka saka ni hunu eye very empty eye void many chisanya brofo bible no on my description it was empty and void eka empty no akra no emu odu anu asare void so asare den hallelujah empty and void na chese bibia ntuem ade no bibia ntuem no anu wose esum no so asare katas now, so now you are going home. Able to ensue no any. Hallelujah. The Bible say, "Na onya kupo kase enye hain. Na eye hain. Hallelujah. Na onya kupo kase enye hain. Na eye hain." Na okase enye hai na eye hai no ena afi wasi entre mumra. Amen. Entre mumra. Let there be an expanse to separate the waters from the waters. Hallelujah. Entre mumra ne me pepe ensu ni ensu te ensana. Onyankopo ebwa dia ye frenu entre mu anase expansion oti kaka se let there be light tiemieba sansana onipa biara ube hunu entre mu ewo wasitrem no esese edikan esese kania bi esrei ewo wanim ansana wa hunu adia ye freno entre mu without the light there wouldn't be any expansion amen enji sami numi anu pese ye hunu entre mu ewo ya sitina mu a edikano esese ehaibi efie maye tiemie pa onyankopon a oyɛ obuade no kra no ansana wo bema enema nyina apa no oka se ehain ni kanye den Let there be light in my mind. Let there be light in my eyes. Ewurade matri mu mani so ma wo hainu shrain. Na se hainu enya shrain a enye ma ni beta ho. Etuma esa wo ye e ma wo tumpo e wa prabo no eni beta ho. Ana mo ntua esa wo tu na wo koso e wa setina mo no eni beta ho. Let there be light. Ewurade pray eni ma ye wo ye bompa ye. Amen.
Spoke and said, let there be light. on the first day of creation, the earth was empty and void. Empty and waste. Without form and void. And Jehovah God spoke and said, let there be light. And there was light. Yesterday I prayed for, I called some people and prayed for them. And those I called, the word that I gave to them is, God said, let there be light. And there was light. And tonight, this same light is going to shine in somebody's life. God is connecting us to this light. I heard two things. Meeting same, you know. I can't say meeting same, you know. Person to sign, mommy, just a minute. 2 minutes, Nadekasa. Me, I'm trying to sign, you know. 2 minutes, Nadekasa. Let me go across.
2 minutes, Nadekasa, one when you. Oh,
yeah,
oh,
To me. Darkness. None of whom is spirit. Send a home overshadow darkness now. He spoke. And then overcat, let there be light 7 times. For the 2 minutes, let there decay darkness be our life now. A bed disappear. A bed vanish. 7 times. One now back. Nami who darkness. I want a life. No. Nabra bumuno. Sadia wabo. I darkness was no. Okasai. Okasai. Na kan se obo wo so de suba so de se so. Na o de 2 minute amount. Obe kan 7 times. Na ka wi a. Darkness bi a. Ene dey e be bjane. Mati anu via. Now you will say, "Any comedy dey baba ye." We are here to demonstrate the power, the real power of God. Amen. Number one, shout, let there be
light.
Why can't I go?
Let there be light.
Two,
let there be light.
Three,
let there be light.
Four,
let there be light.
Five,
let there be light.
Six,
let there be light.
And seven,
let there be light.
May Jesus is a prophet, and I may Jesus a prophet. Many people tell me that many people say many can't be, but I'm not true. Many people be bad. Many people be bad. May they say, "Let me get back." I say, "Let me can let there be light." No expanse or expansion. I for sure say Obadi. I for sure say Obadi go assassin. Niema. Ebeche ko se efri etina obeche si abade agu abrabom obeche si abade bufro bi ohunu da bi awunte da bi ensi da eba babu efri otina awurade ebeche si abagu abrabom 2017 obebade bufro utidia ye tete kasiya pa.
Praise the Lord. What a word. What a word. What a word. Let's stretch forth our hands towards our deputy regional overseer and bless him. Let's say, Papa, God bless you. Wow. What a way to launch a program. This week, Ampaya Ibidwa Wufiha. Enempuni na ochina. Amen. Quickly, Patro Yebeji yen second offering. Yemfa, yenzan share your bootum, your pockets, your wallet, purses, and take our second offering. Bishop wache champion e kan o se sikan kokon kokon no enko glens ye de benyamin fie ne de brown no ko glens ene ye ma brown no ene blue ni green no ene osun wo ha. Amen. Watch your page our foreign the courtroom. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Your word says we should give and it shall be given back to us. Pressed down, shaking together, running over. You said you will cause men to give into our bosom. We thank you for this privilege. And as we give, cause men to give into our bosom. In Jesus' name, amen. Power vibrators.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
God bless you. Quickly, let's take this announcement, please. Ushers are meeting after service. We have buses to Adenta, Kasua, Circle, Pukwase, Amasaman, La Paz, Dansoman. Ipacho, your buses are Eko Mia Bibria, Mibubo Yenina, into your Pong Yenina, Yanko Kapa Konom. Amipacho, be a Janikaki, Okaki, Ewa Hasi, into Seumu Ka Safwa, your Pong and Pacho be Hume. Amen. Yanko Yamia Domoa, Sunday, Yabeshe, Friday, Yabeshe anniversary cloth. So for Amuakon anniversary cloth, no. Sunday, Yenina Yabeshe, white, any kinte, oh, fita ubit miashe, oh, kinte insua ubit miashe on Sunday, a radin shrine in a infancy and bonshia bishop, Boache, a champion. Thank you.
Praise God. Hallelujah. All right, so we are closing for the night. But as you know, it's a week program. So God willing, tomorrow we are all coming here. Amen. And please, please, although this is a bit on the low side, it is also very important. For those of you who may not know, the washrooms, all the washrooms to my right are the female washrooms, and all the washrooms